My life will rest. I hope I find you better help than it does me.
For the rain, and one shoe salesman going quietly inside. Another Friday night with Henry Witherspoon. Another perfect evening on its way. Oh, I'll just bet we're having stew, and my rent is overdue, and I haven't sold a shoe all day. Behold the perfect life. How I would envy me if I were you. All the glamour and the fun, and the endless days of sun, and the endless nights of stew. And I'm talking to a shoe. Three pairs of ankle straps, please you check. Two pairs of loafers, true and chrome, check. 10 million shoes going off on adventures, and one shoe salesman going home. I should be strolling along the sand beach, someplace exotic and bright. I should be dancing instead of doing inventory on a Friday night. If I was someone else but happy with so I never sell another shoe. Oh, I was sailing up to sea, flying through the blue, doing all the things all you shoes get to do. There'd be so many things had been arranged, but with a spoon, your life is not about to change.
Telegram for Mr. Henry Witherspoon. Is he in?
Telegram for him? Well, he's not home yet, but I'll take it. I'm his landlady. Coffee gets it.
Yeah.
God's living before I die.
God,
when they send it,
we could slice in a minute. There'll be hope any minute.
God, our man could be in it. Shall I just pry it open?
Chair operates
manually and electrically. That's all there is to it. Congratulations, boy Fayage.
Wait! I don't understand.
This is your uncle Ed. I am so sorry.
What? I thought he died.
Then the set will explain.
Oh my God!
At last, in space day, dear Nephew Harry, this is my last sworn testament. I hope I find you better help than it does me. Harry, what do you mean by that? Well, I'm going to be too surprised if you have no favor I want. In return for my money, I want to go to Monte Carlo.
What?
I want to go to Monte Carlo on vacation. The plans will make the restaurant will cook. Everything is paid in advance. And this will is my insurance policy that nothing will keep me from going. I'll be my own debt.
But that's impossible!
Harry, you're probably thinking, impossible, right? Look. A taxidermist friend of mine is 50 years old and knows the thing. All you have to do is pass me out to the old man that offer. Follow the instructions on the table. There's nothing to it.
Take a dead man to the country, you must be mad!
If you don't want to do it, I understand. In which case, I'm sure someone from the universe thought of our Brooklyn dwelling will take me on vacation, we'll get the $6 million. So, Harry, what are you saying?
I'm going to Monte Carlo. With a corpse. This is your first time at Atlantic City of Tarjus.
Yes, it is.
Well, nice of you to have been here with us today. Now, cover your left eye and breathe at the top of the chart.
Dr. DiRizio.
My sister? Just a moment. Tell her again she can't come barging in every time she loses her glasses. She has a new appointment like everyone else.
Yes, doctor.
And get yourself a coffee.
Billy! Sorry, this is an emergency. I want to tell you this.
Rita! Yeah. My sister's leaving.
I went crazy for the guy with his mind.
Rushing down the shot of dawn.
Come and join us, won't you?
Hi, I can do no harm.
This is a chance to earn a great deal of money in a very short time.
so I should think positive. Yes, yes I will. Think positive. Everything is fine. Everything is okay. Oh, I suppose that's what you might say. I'm lucky. Look at where I am. Think of how I made it through. All of this and I'm so you. I'm lucky. We'll both find out how living feels. With you in my life will be a hell of wheels. Now my fate is in your hands, and my future's on the line. Too glad to know that you're so sure I'll be fine. With luck like mine. Well, what have you got to say for yourself, Uncle?
I want to go again, one last time. I want to go scuba diving. I want to go with my hair and cover my face. Well, the best I can.
With you by my side, there's nothing we won't see or do. With you by my side, I'm unafraid. Are you? Well, no matter what's in store, what can someone do but try? And if anyone should ask, I'll reply. You're one lucky stiff, and so am I. Check!
Sunglasses?
Check!
Stora and Harry, I want to thank you again. I'm about to have the biggest adventure of my life.
And so have I.
That would be a pretty good trick, considering his.
Oh, don't tell me you've come on this way for a handout.
No, Mr. Witherspoon's tempted. I'm here for the money. All $6 million of it.
But I accepted the terms of my uncle's will, and then, you see, carrying out his wishes. So you people have lost.
Not yet we haven't, not by a long shot. See, there's a loophole.
Loophole? What's loophole?
Well, we received our copies of the will and tape and noticed how detailed it was. All those social activities and specific times, you have to be specific places.
I'm doing the best I can.
Yes, but make this one little slip. Arrive somewhere 1 minute early or 1 minute late. Put a pink flower in his buttonhole instead of a red one. Make this one little mistake and, according to our lawyers, you'll be in default to the will. So, you might as well just give up.
Give up? Give up? You must be joking.
I am not the kind of person that jokes about serious social issues. The home's in desperate need of funds.
So am I.
No, you don't understand. The home is closed.
I might be.
Charity begins abroad.
Excuse me?
Look, Mr. Witherspoon, let me give you a good picture.
There are dogs in despair who need shelter and care.
Funny, and I won't be home for dinner tonight.
from mom. Oh, for my patience, break my appointments. Please, Mary, just take one.
Registered at Booth there. We are home.
Are you finished? Are you better? Mary Alice, you're overreacting. Honey Bunny, are you crying? It's your birthday. I'm sorry, Mary Alice, it's only a birthday. I'm 40, I'm in danger, and I won't be home for dinner. My sister, who is crazy, has gone in an awful town. So the answer, Mary Alice, is I won't be home for dinner. Mary Alice. Mary Alice.
Thank you.
a museum of the great history of Mormon.
Thank you.
knight who is not joining in. Someone who is alone.
Thank you. Yeah!
infallible system. Thank you. Thank you.
Watching that silly little ball spin around,
and
there are serious
problems
and insulting.
You are the most selfish person I've ever met.
Now you listen here. For the first time in my life, I'm in a bloody mood. My look has changed. And I'm not about to give up the one chance I've ever had. Not to have a mangy Cleveland bomb boxer. And certainly not to you.
Thank you. I can't believe
back to East Quinstead, I suppose. I'm sure I can still get my old job back. And my flat.
Shoe salesman, right?
Yeah.
I have the
much.
How much?
A little.
Oh, God, this is so unprofessional.
Who can that be? Yes, he's mine. Buzz. Besides, I don't get it until the end of the week.
Don't give me that.
It's in a bank some now. Malcolm's orders give me pocket money.
Pocket money, my Aunt Mabel. Where's that marching box?
It's in that end city.
I'm not joking around, Missy. Where is it?
Don't give it to her, Harry.
Here, take it. Take it now. Now be calm. Don't shoot. You've got the money. Now be calm, all right?
All right. What about my Tony?
You're welcome to him, too.
I love this man with all my heart and soul. Why are you dragging him around dead?
It was all his idea. He said he wanted Mona's vacation. He said he never really had a chance to live.
Chance to live? What about me? Oh, Tony, wasn't that living?
Hello? anybody move! I'm a lot of my American citizen who's been harassed, slandered. Worst thing all he ever gets is all will. My sister here is not shit. Happily ever after and happily holding the bag. Maria, you forgot one thing. You only put the top just so far. But now I'm gonna take this little lady without you, not your husband's wife, not even married as even her mother will ever find me. So glad! Where are the diamonds?
Here, Vinny.
Well, I'm off. Luigi has a fool day planned. I don't intend on keeping him waiting.
Oh, wait a minute!
What's about the universal dog home of Brooklyn? Don't you know that I took behind 1,000 starving dogs up there in need of food and toys and medical attention?
Yeah! And what about your nephew? He smuggled diamonds for you! Put him in serious danger, you're gonna
get
arrested. What about me?
Alright! Alright. I wanted to wait till the end of the week, but I thought that was as good a time as any. To you, Miss Glick, a check for $10,000. Luigi Gowdy's life savings made out to his favorite charity, the Universal Dog Home, a check for $500 out of my own pocket. Chances over your heart a little. And with your luck, he's a fallible system. Your life may never be the same. As for you, Rita.
Hold back, go on. You behind me, move. Thank you. Thank you too for being so understanding.
You know this thing is made in the house.
to your pocket money from my uncle and his infallible system of roulette. What I'm trying to say is, then why would you stay?
Thank you.